हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। माय नेम इज हिमांशु गोयल। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग फाइन, राइट? सो टुडे ऑन 7th ऑफ मे, आई जस्ट रिसेंटली हाफ एन आवर अगो आई अपीयर्ड फॉर माय यूबीएस जीडीपीआई प्रोसेस। दिस टाइम द प्रोसेस वाज टोटली ऑनलाइन ड्यू टू कोविड, सो माय नंबर वाज थर्ड इन द लिस्ट। सो द इंटरव्यू शेड्यूल फॉर मी वाज केम अर्लियर एंड आई डिडंट हैव टू वेट सो मच। So in the GDPI process, there was no GD this time, right? Just wait a minute. So in the GDPI process, there was no GD this time and there were only interviews. The interview went good and in interview, there were three panelists, one male and two female, right? So what they did, they first asked me about my academics and I gave them answer for it. Then after that, they asked me about any extracurricular activities and work ex, and I also gave the answer for it. Then after that, ma'am gave me an extempore. The topic for extempore was Chinese goods are threat to Indian economy. And important thing about extempore is they didn't give me any preparatory time. They after giving extempore, they said you have no preparatory time. You had to start on the spot. So just after giving the topic, I started speaking. I told them that many reasons why Chinese goods are threat to Indian economy. The reasons were like, it is not good for local producers. The quality is cheap. The data privacy issues are there. And I also gave example of data privacy issues through some companies. And there are issues regarding balance of payments and fiscal deficit increasing in Indian economy. And what is government doing? Government has initiated Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan, which is to make India self-reliant and boycott foreign goods or Chinese goods, you can say. So I told them about that. And I also told them about the thing that China is encircling India to gain the military advantage with the polish of a string of pearls. So there were some points like that. After that, sir asked me about how I am utilizing the lockdown. So I answered this too. And after that, the ma'am asked me who is the CEO of SpaceX. So as we all know, CEO of SpaceX is Elon Musk. So I told ma'am about it. So ma'am asked me after that, what do you think of Elon Musk? So then after that, I replied that ma'am, Elon Musk is a very inspirational person and how he is trying to change the world and how he is contributing to the society. And other than that, I was also aware of him and his SpaceX story about how he made SpaceX a success by learning things by himself only, not going to any university or college to learn about rockets and sky, right? So this was all about SpaceX thing. And after that, ma'am asked me, what is the name of the satellite of China that is coming towards the Earth gravity? So this incident, I read about it in today's newspaper only, but I didn't remember the name of the satellite or debris which are falling of Chinese satellite. So I told ma'am that I do not know the name actually, but ma'am, the debris of the rocket will fall on Earth on 8th of May. And according to NASA, it will be around equator only. After that, sir asked me, what do you know about policies for MSME? In this, I told about how mudra loans by government are helping the MSME and what kind of benefits government is giving to MSME. So this was all it. And after that, they told me thank you. They greeted me and I greeted them too. They said, it was nice talking to you. I replied back and then I left the meeting. So it was a good experience. The interview was of around 8 minutes. This was the shortest interview I gave this year. And there was no GD this time, as you know. There was only extempore, which was easy for, as of my experience. So that was it from my side. And thank you for bearing with me. And if anyone has any queries, you can comment. You can ask me in the comment box down below. Thank you.